Hello, everybody, and greetings from Finland. I'm Mr. Kari Kaasinen. This project is funded by European Regional Development Fund. We will work with 20 companies. We will have many different pilots, and we will have like different events in virtual studio with them. So we are working with Broadcast Solution Nordic and Zero Density, and it's excellent combination. One part of the project is, of course, always to develop our education. So what do we offer to our students? So now this is excellent time. I really feel we are like the sharp edge of the arrow here. And then, of course, if you think that our students, they have excellent opportunities to get work on this area.
So the studio is equipped with four Panasonic PTZ cameras, UE150s. Two of them are equipped with Totem height elevation unit, and one with 10-meter dolly and also height elevation. One is static, but still controlled with the same TechnoPoint centralized control system, which has amazing linear movements, even with PTZ cameras. Then we are using two RealityEngine workstations or engines to run the whole thing. We have connected two cameras on one engine and it's working perfectly fine. So also we are talking about really, really powerful machines. Here we wanted to focus on the reality, on the unreal and virtual stuff, and leave everything else aside, make it as simple and easy to understand.
So the whole system as a whole, since it's based on Unreal Engine, which can only already deliver a lot of content and functionality, it works great, but then when you have the reality on the top, it extends those capabilities.
That in virtual production, all of our students are working together. Before I started working with the Reality Engine, I had some experience with the gears. Reality Engine gear is very powerful. I'm very impressed with the results it's doing, especially with the hair and fur and stuff like that. It's very impressive. I think that our goal is not only to teach stuff, but to innovate. There's not too many big studios around here. Our role in the innovation is very big, I think. So when we had the opportunity to use our school to get this new innovation or new technology to our area, it's very big thing. Hopefully it will solve the path of the future.
I believe this system will help bring companies further to the audience, and when it comes to students, knowing how extended reality and augmented reality and everything that's involved works is a huge bonus as well. And I think it's really in the future.
In projects, you don't buy old technology. You have to be innovative. And I really feel we are the sharp edge of the arrow now using the zero density technology here.
And this is a very good opportunity for us because this is quite a new in our field here. So I hope it gives us opportunities.
So right now we're working on this project for the Media House, which is local, but it has bought a big part of another Media House, and they're launching their new brand. It's called Hilla Group, and we're using the set we got from the Broadcast Solutions. We just customized it for our use, to use the colors they want and use the image they want. So it's very nice to be able to customize them for quick productions like this.
It felt like just like any other multicam production we've done, just really more interesting and way more intriguing. I really had to, as a virtual operator, I just had to control the virtual world in a sense with just the right button presses, and but it's fun and it's great.
It's incredibly exciting to actually get to work with that, like with such groundbreaking, innovative software. It's absolutely amazing.
The students here, they are the future for this industry. So this is a perfect place to grow from a student to a zero density specialist and talent.
In future, our students will benefit, of course, the whole area will benefit of having a cutting-edge technology like this, because I think that we're working with the future.